Well, hello from a city that truly loves its football, Marseille, the city in question, and our action comes to you from the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Antonio. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And the starting 11 for Internacional. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Nelson Semedo plays with Oleksandr Zinchenko in the fullback positions. Phil Foden plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And rather than use a strike pop, Antonio! Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Son. And take it away. He's given it straight to the opposition. Antonio. Oh, this is looking promising. And no way through. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. Superb save from Hugo Lloris. Getting in there to take it away.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
And the ball's gone. Antonio, Internacional looking productive. Can he give them the lead? Now from close range, not ideal. And intercepted it. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Foden. And on to Bellingham. Got to it easily, the keeper. So a throw in here. Pulisic. Pogba has it. Very creative and easy on the eye, this from Internacional. Well, he fancied his chances, but shame about the finish ultimately. Antonio. Foden. Timely intervention. Possession changes hands, the interception there.
Well, the hosts have dominated the flow of the game in the last 15 minutes and looked a real threat going forward. But they must take one of these chances while they're having this good period, that you do sense it's coming.
Lost possession. Son. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Bit of a sloppy pass by Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Aubameyang. Chance to finish. Still could be dangerous. Now they can bring it out now. And Aubameyang saw his pass gobbled up. And great work to confuse the defender. Well, not so fast. Did well to make amends. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Internacional in a position of potential menace. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Son. Making progress. Aubameyang. Giving it a try. Able to get a body in the way. Paul Pogba. On to Silva. Aubameyang. Aubameyang! And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. Back in action then. And that really should shake up Internacional. Can they find a response now? Second goal for them here. And tipping it over the crossbar. And it's gone behind for the corner.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd...
Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Well, behind for another corner. Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. And threading it forward... Son could do the punishing here. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, it's fairly easy to sum up the skill set of Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Stuart. It's less easy to stop him going about his business.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.